Hi, and welcome to the first time setup of the MANUS SteamVR Pro Tracker. This is the MANUS SteamVR Pro Tracker. The tracker has a switch to easily turn it on and off and pair. When the tracker is turned off, the switch is on the left side. To turn the tracker on, push the switch to the middle. While starting up, the LED is red. When the tracker is turned on, but not connected, the LED will stay green and occasionally blink red. Before we begin, make sure SteamVR is installed and running on your computer. You can get it for free from the Steam store. Now, let's pair the tracker. First, plug the dongle into your computer. To go into pairing mode, hold the switch on the right until the light of the tracker changes to blinking blue. To pair the tracker, open the SteamVR dashboard, go to Devices, Pair Controller, and choose the tracker. If the tracker is in the pairing mode, it will now connect. When the tracker is connected, the LED is solid blue. The trackers are compatible with SteamVR base stations 1.0 and 2.0. The wireless range is up to 25 meters. To get the best result, make sure that the tracker always has a clear view of the dongle and SteamVR base stations. You can also connect the tracker wired for a more stable connection. On a single charge, the tracker lasts 4.5 hours. When you run out of battery life, you can quickly swap the battery with a charged one. You can charge the battery by plugging the tracker in with the included USB-C cable or in the MANUS charger. It takes approximately 1 hour and 50 minutes to fully charge. The charger and extra batteries are sold separately. Now, let's take a look at how you can attach your trackers for different use cases. The MANUS SteamVR Pro Tracker comes with MANUS Universal Mounting System, which means that it will be compatible with MANUS Quantum Meta Gloves, all Prime Series gloves, and the MANUS Strap Set. Simply slide it on to connect. You can also use the 1/4-inch thread adapter and an adhesive tape adapter. Slide them on the tracker and attach to your equipment and props.